Hello from the Bureau. The most significant heatwave of the season so far is set to impact millions of people and create dangerous fire weather conditions across multiple states. Fire weather warnings are current on Friday across parts of South Australia, reaching extreme danger for the Mount Lofty ranges. On Saturday, severe to extreme fire dangers will continue in South Australia and extend into northern Victoria and parts of New South Wales. And on Sunday, very high to severe fire dangers are forecast for eastern New South Wales and southeast Queensland. These forecasts are subject to change, so be sure to check in with your local fire service through the weekend. People should also be aware of severe heatwave conditions across inland parts, reaching the coast over the weekend and intensifying to extreme levels for northeast New South Wales and southeast Queensland into next week. Heat impacts everyone differently, but the hot days followed by warm nights will make it difficult to recover, especially for vulnerable people. Be sure to plan ahead by checking your local health department's website, and don't forget your pets. Taking a look at what's driving these conditions, and on Friday, we can see maximums reaching the mid-40s across South Australia, Western New South Wales and Southern Queensland. On Saturday, temperatures will climb to 47 degrees through inland South Australia and above 40 along the Murray. But Southern Victoria will be spared the worst of it. A gusty cool change will extend east through the day, hitting the high 30s through Sydney and Western Brisbane on Sunday. But the vigorous southerly wind change won't make it all the way up the coast. There is the risk of thunderstorms with dry lightning on the change, which could ignite new fires. Sweltering conditions will persist through northeast New South Wales and southeast Queensland into next week, with little relief until Thursday. Heatwaves are normal for this time of year, but the temperatures and duration of this event will be exceptional. Stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings, and stay safe.